Hi, welcome to Bhavna's Kitchen. Today I'm making egg-free eclairs. I had so many requests for this recipe, so let's start. First, I'm going to prepare the batter for preparing eclairs. First, I'm going to mix all dry ingredients in here. 1 cup of plain flour, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, just pinch of salt. Mix it. All right. Take heavy bottomed white pot. To that, I'm going to add 1 cup of milk, and this is regular fat milk. 1 tablespoon sugar, 2 tablespoon butter, unsalted butter, and warm it up. Do not let it boil. Give it a stir. You just want to warm it up until butter is melted. All right, you can see that butter has melted and it is well combined. It's about to come to the boil. Take it off of the stove. Add flour mix all at once. Mix it until it's lump free. I prefer to use wooden spatula. It helps a lot to mix it well. Okay, so this is mixed very well. You can see that it's nice and smooth. Again, bring it back onto the stove, and this time I have kept the temperature very low, and cook this flour mix a little bit, and you have to keep stirring continuously. Do not cook longer. It will take only about 30 seconds up to a minute, and you can see that it has started leaving the pot. So take it off of the stove. You can see that it forms into the nice ball. So turn off the stove. It is pretty much the same way made with egg, but just the last process is slightly different. Take 1/4 cup of lukewarm water. And to that, 2 tablespoon of egg replace. Whisk it. And break all the lumps. And whisk it until it's a little foamy. Perfect. So it is nice and foamy. Bring this flour mix into the bowl and give it a good mix. Keep mixing until it's well incorporated, and again it turns into kind of a dough. This is a bit of a hard job, but make sure you do it very well. Now before I keep mixing, I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of vanilla, and now mix it very well. You can use electronic stand mixer if you're not comfortable stirring vigorously, because you will have to mix it vigorously. You can see that it's coming together nicely. So this is how I want. Perfect. Look at this, it's nice and smooth.
At this time I'm going to preheat oven at 425 degrees Fahrenheit.
Get this mix into the piping bag. Now onto this baking tray, I have taken double layer of parchment paper and pipe out onto the baking tray. Now what I normally do, I do double layer, and I'll tell you once they are baked. Because these are the eggless one, they don't just come out like the one made with egg. So that's the reason that I do the double layer. Now here I have taken regular water. I just dip my finger and then just shape those ends. It makes a lot more easier if you dip your finger into the water and then shape them. It doesn't stick on your finger at all. So I have piped out all of the eclairs and ready to go into the preheated oven, 425 degrees Fahrenheit, and bake for about 20 to 25 minutes. These eclairs take a little longer compared to the made with eggs. So keep an eye on it if you make it first time. You want to bake it until they are nice golden brown color. When eclairs get golden brown color, take out from the oven. And look at these eclairs. Now allow them to completely cool down. So I'm going to bring down onto the cooling rack. I just baked just a small one just to show you how the inside of it looks like. So this is how the inside of it looks like. While eclairs are cooling down, I'm going to prepare
filling. Now my filling recipe is very simple, just mix butter and powdered sugar and flavor it up however you like. Here I have 4 tablespoons of room temperature softened butter. You can use margarine for vegan. And into this 4 tablespoons of butter, I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of powdered sugar. Mix it very well. Alright, so here I have this filling ready. I'm going to fill into this piping bag. So this makes a lot more easier to fill in. If you don't have, you can just fill in however you like. Cut the tip. Now take 1 eclair at a time and make the hole all the way in. And you want to make the big hole so that you can fill in nicely. And then just fill in all the way. Look at them there. You want to fill them until they look a little bigger. And now let's melt chocolate. Yeah, the chocolate I melted into the microwave for 30 seconds. And now just dip this into the chocolate carefully. And look at this. Now if desired, you can use some sprinkles. You can use some coconut, you can use even nuts. So anything that you like. And put them onto the plate and look at this eclairs. I'm going to sprinkle this on top. And it looks so yummy. Kids like this kind of stuff. Alright, so the eclairs are ready without eggs. Alright, so I hope I made it easier for you to prepare egg-free eclairs. Thank you for watching and I'll see you soon with another great recipe.